Can I get a fucking oh yeah?
Oh yeah.
Yo, what's up YouTube? It's your boy Lita 07. Oh! But anyway, today we're doing a video. We're just basically asking people about the crisis and that. We're in Waterfront, as you can see, the nice cars and stuff. Yeah. We're in Waterfront. So bang.
I'm currently here with
Peter
and
Soto.
Reeve.
Twitter.
Nice to meet you, Sir Idol fans.
Hi.
Nygaard fans. Welcome to the Street Ballers channel.
Hey. He's not make sure. He's not make sure.
So today's question of the day is, what's the craziest thing you've done for a crush? Have you ever had a crush, firstly?
Oh, who hasn't, brother? Who hasn't?
Have you ever had a crush?
Yeah.
You've had a crush. How old were you when you had a crush?
13.
Oh, whack.
13 years old when you had your first crush.
Oh, whack.
What is the craziest thing you've ever done for a crush? Like, you know, like, what's the craziest thing?
I'm not trying to expose myself, eh?
But like, just...
You are watching a master at work.
Because there's people out there that, you know, think like, you can help another of your friend, another girl, that's thinking she's doing too much. You know what I'm saying?
Okay. So...
Gotcha, bitch!
We're not gonna hate on me for doing this, because I know girl code comes first.
We don't judge.
Yeah.
We don't judge.
But I like this boy, and he liked me long before he liked this girl that he was dating. So I became best friends with her, and then we came close, and then I got close with her mans, and then, yeah. I'm not gonna say this.
That's the craziest thing you've done for your crush.
I let this woman stay with me for a whole month. She has her own place, but she stayed with me for a whole month. I fed the woman and everything. Fed her and everything.
Like, she stayed with you rent-free. Like,
rent-free. Rent-free.
Your bitch. Damn. I mean, while she was staying at your place, did you get anything that you can say as a W? I'm gonna put you in seven position for seven. Like something out of it.
Let's just say I had a nice meal.
If you get it, if you don't get it, forget about it.
What's the craziest thing you've ever done for your crush? Have you ever had a crush before?
Yeah.
Unfortunately or fortunately?
Unfortunately.
How did that go down? How was your first, like your first ever big crush?
He was like tall and he had the curly hair that I always wanted.
Oh, okay.
And so I like gave him favors and so on and then. He works at my place.
He works at where you work right now. So he stole your crush today?
No.
Cap.
I became best friends with his mom.
Huh.
I went to his mom's work like once a week and greeted her. And then she was like, oh, you should meet my son. Meanwhile, I knew who her son was. I wanted that son. And then, there we go. Yeah.
Huh.
That's why you guys are friends.
Yeah, we started together.
Damn.
Have you ever approached your cousin?
No.
Never?
No.
Why not, bro? Like, so you don't approach people ever, basically.
Damn, bro. Weirdest experience you have with your crush?
One time I had it was me, a mutual friend of ours, and we were just chilling. We had like this school function. We were just back at my place. And I kid you not, we're chilling. I kid you not, she starts going through my cupboard, like just looking at my clothes and stuff. She wanted to take one of my t-shirts. I gave her one of my t-shirts later on, but she was in there. I was in there. I'm like, what are you looking at? Like, cause she just opened my closet, like on some, she was brazen with it. Like I was like, you just opening my cupboard. And then I'm there, she's there. She looks up at me, I look down at her. There's a little moment there. There's like that tension.
Turbulence.
I can top it. She grabs me at one point, I grab her at one point, and then I let go, she lets go. And I wind up bumping back at my head onto the back of my cabinet.
Have you ever had any weird interactions with a crush?
Yes, like this is how the crush. This is like last year. We went on the bus, he slept on my shoulder. Like for me, I had a boyfriend that time, so I didn't take it still. And like me and my boyfriend were like together almost like a year.
Did he find out about it though?
Like he did. No, that time I still didn't bother. Because I've been like, why must I tell you? Like.
In the back of my mind, you die.
Devil Banyan. No, Devil Banyan. Just because you.
Yeah. YouTube. Yo, bro, we back. Basically,
We arrived late at the venue, right? We arrived late. We're in Waterfront, right now, me and John. We basically had to go fetch a bun just so we can find a place to watch the game, right? To watch the game. Just look. So there's a bun. That's the bun, right? This bun is actually being used, but we faced it, bruh, just to watch this game. Man, this is for Lita, bruh, you know what I'm saying?
Where did you get the bun?
We got it that side.
Let's play football. World Cup!
Same example, right? You went out with your friends, right? Yeah, you saw your crush at a place, and then you made eye contact with him, and he made eye contact with you. Would you feel some sort of way if he doesn't like come to approach you at all, even though you guys made eye contact?
That did happen between us. Like the first time I came to come work there, and then like it was also busy training at that time. Uh-huh. And then like he was watching me, and I was watching him, and then let me just say he gave me the fuck me eyes.
He gave you the fuck eyes.
He gave me the fuck me eyes. And then, like you know me, I gave him the fuck me eyes back.
You.
And then I saw you had a girlfriend and I was like, fuck you.
Would you say that's okay for girls to do that? Yeah. Go out of the way and act sometimes crazy for the crush?
No, it's not an act.
Yeah.
But yeah.
We're not faking it, eh?
So what if the guy act like that for you? What would you say?
Look, what I did was wrong. I'll never do that again. Like, it is. No, that was too far.
So if a guy didn't do that, be also wrong?
Guys still do it.
They do it all the time. Yeah. They just don't get called out for it.
So you're saying guys are sleek, basically?
Yeah, no, they're not sleek. It's just society lets you guys get away with anything.
Yeah.
Sleek relationships.
You can't say I'm lying.
I'm thinking.
If you saw a fine ass girl in a relationship, you would.
You're gonna approach her. You're gonna go for her, you know?
Well, duh.
I'm in a bitch ear like, is this your boyfriend?
It's like fucking niggas girls.
If your bitch is sitting here looking at me, I'm gonna say something to her. I got to. She has to have the opportunity to choose.
Yes, that's true. But yeah, we're gonna get you again for the last time.
A split side of the moon.
I'm also a rapper.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Drop some bars.
Drop some bars. What you want? Give me a beat or something.
Damn.
I can do whatever. You just gotta throw it out.
My voice is gone because I was screaming Missy all the time.
Hey.
But.
It's a good game though.
Okay.
Immaculate. Okay. My flows are immaculate. Look at the bars, I'm packing them. I pull up on your bitch and then you know I'm steady macking it. Steady jacking it like GTA. I just flew in the other day, it's been 3 days. I hopped the flight, flew in overnight, yeah. You can't catch this, can catch a bite,
Damn, we can catch you like a rapper.
I'm on Spotify. It's split, but I got that weird L with the slice through it. Because it's split down the middle.
This motherfucker don't miss.
No, he's fucking good.
That motherfucker don't miss, man.
Yeah.
Oh,
my shit didn't even start already. Damn. I didn't even notice.
Welcome,
man,
to Rizzler's Reviews. Today, we back and we're doing a booty inspection. So please do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Let's get to the video.
I have a real butt.
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 Nah, come on.
Okay, wait. So out of what we saw,
wait, wait, wait. I didn't see properly.
Let's go back over.
Okay, so let's see.
Yeah, let's see.
I have a
real
butt. Ooh.
Real?
I say that's real.
I say that's real
because, like, by scientifically, you know what I'm saying? Like body,
perspective of the body.
That shit.
And
fit.
At the angle, like 90 degrees, but
nah, but she's smiling too much though. I'm saying her lips look kind of.
That
could have inspired her to make the ass.
Inspired the ass, you know.
I say no, but that's me.
I think she would wear that.
Aye.
You know.
I call it bra.
Nah. Okay.
What?
Forget the fake.
Forget the fake butt.
But like,
I'm telling you, she's not the one.
Can you handle that?
Eva. Answer the question.
Look at her body, man.
Nah, that's her.
It's also not her.
Nah, she wouldn't.
Come on, nah. Just go next.
To her family. She wouldn't do that. She's good.
I have a real butt.
Do you? Nah, she don't. I say it to her.
Nah,
I don't say it to her, bro. I know.
You know, let it play until that boom.
Okay, nah, I think it's the first one.
I
think it's the first one.
It's either
the first one or the third one.
I'm putting all my money on the first one.
The thigh is like, it's
it suits it. Yeah, it suits it.
And the stomach. Oh, my day.